thrill closer to you all. The next change will be taking place right in front of you. So keep looking towards the formation and let's listen out for the leader's call.
Time and go, lead try.
Acknowledging the leader's call, that was number 8 and number 9 tucking in swiftly to form a diamond in the sky. After the arrow changed diamond, it is time now for another scintillating maneuver. As the Suryakiran team will now be coming in for a barrel roll in diamond formation. The epitome of aerobatic maneuvers is a barrel roll. It is a combination of looping and rolling and requires immense concentration and anticipation from the pilot while pitching up and rolling at the same time. Demonstrating the same will be the Suryakiran team, who will be pulling up shortly to your left 11 o'clock. So keep looking to your left 11 o'clock. From both man and machine, all the time and every time. It leaves no room for error and no place for doubt. To strive for perfection, a team of able technicians supports the flying effort. It is to their credit that all the gleaming hawks that you're watching today are always on show for every performance. The Suryakiran team performed its first ever foreign display in Sri Lanka 20 years back in 2001. For the 50th anniversary of the Sri Lankan Air Force. And this young team, which was resurrected in 2015 on Hawk Mark 132 aircraft, is back after 20 years and is presenting its first display abroad for the 70th anniversary celebrations of the Sri Lankan Air Force. It is indeed a proud and momentous occasion. And now, ladies and gentlemen, keep looking straight ahead. The team will be approaching from your front, slightly to the right, 1 o'clock, and will be pulling up shortly for a signature maneuver, the bomb burst break. There they have pulled up. Team members who are tied by an invisible string with the team leader on the leader's command will break away from him and spread across the sky like the rays of the sun. Kites fluttering on the beach, but right now you can see the Suryakiran kite peeling off to your right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, do not fret, as this is not the end. The team was just warming up. Till now you have seen the team coming in different formations in front of you, and now the team members have split up and will be coming in front of you in small groups of 2, 3 and 5, ready to raise your heartbeats. So sit back, hold tight, and make sure those seat belts are tightened, as the team is all set to take you on the most astounding journey of scintillating synchro maneuvers. for the first synchro maneuver, which is the barbed wire cross. Suryakiran 8 and Suryakiran 9 will have Suryakiran 5 and 6 hot on their tails and will be approaching from your left and right. There, coming in from your left and right, Suryakiran 5, 6, 8, 9. Try to guess their crossing speed. Well, their crossing speed is more than 1200 kilometers per hour from your left and right. Suryakiran 9 from your left and Suryakiran 8 from your right. Can we have a big round of applause for a synchro pair, Suryakiran 8 and 9? I'm sure they must have raised your heartbeats. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the next maneuver that you will be witnessing will be coming in from your right in a short while. You will see the team leader approaching with his boys in a beautiful alpha form.